Speaking during the commissioning of St. Luke Chikandwa in Mukono District today, Church of Uganda Archbishop Stephen Kazimba urged Christians never to destroy life, saying God has entrusted them with responsibilities to fulfill. St. Luke Chikandwa in Mukono District was constructed by Jeno Katumba Mala's family and his friends. Jeno Katumba Wamala built the church to thank God for enabling him to survive a shooting in 2021 in which he lost his daughter and a driver. During the service to open the church, many people gave their lives to Christ. The service was attended by several dignitaries from both the central government, business community, and the church. The chairperson of the church building committee, Gastarule Ntake, hailed the people who contributed towards the building of the church. Report compiled by Saulo Wokulira for the news.